Nevada State Democratic Party Chair William McCurdy II has announced he will not be seeking reelection for the post. This comes just weeks after he was sworn in as a Clark County Commissioner. He released a statement saying in part, quote, "I put my entire heart and soul into this role, and although I may no longer hold the title of chair, I will continue to serve and support Nevada Dems."